Father, we thank you for this night. We thank you for the sunshine. We're thankful for the Sweet Corn Festival, the Main Street Party, for everybody that has come together over the many weeks that preceded this one to make preparations and make tonight possible. We pray your richest blessings upon them. For our visitors, folks from out of town, for our vendors, all the folks that have traveled in to be a part of this, we're so thankful that they're here. We pray your blessings upon them as well. Protect everyone that will participate in activities tonight, as well as the ride tomorrow, and we will give you the praise and the glory for it all. In Jesus' name, amen. Who are your friends a good example of, man? We have Mr. Mark Hills on the guitar. We have Mr. Ronnie Snap on the bass. Jimmy Whelan on the drum. Ned Scott on the guitar. Who are your friends with a good Sam Club band? Let's go, boy. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go. gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Casey has got some important announcements for you winners out there. So here we go, Casey.
I would just like to say thank you to everyone who participated in the Huskers 5K this year. Our first place overall was Logan Steckenrider. Sorry if I got that wrong. With 23 minutes and 33 seconds.
You can stand right up in front there if you want. Walk that microphone right up there. Watch out behind you. There you go. There you go.
In the, oh wait, I forgot your division. That was in the 15 to 19 division. The 60 to 69 division, the winner was James Jorgensen with 24 minutes and 13 seconds. The 50 to 59 division was Angela Willenhon with 37 minutes and 41 seconds. The 40 to 49 division was Benjamin Brown with 25 minutes and 27 seconds. The 30 to 39 division was J. Coles Sanford with 27 minutes and 25 seconds. The 20 to 29 division was Zach Carlisle with 25 minutes and 23 seconds. The 11 to 14 was Brown Logan with 23 minutes and 45 seconds. And the 10 and under division was Nolan Smith with 26 minutes and 39 seconds. Thank you. You guys can collect your certificates on the gazebo.
Well done.
Thank
you.
How about one big hand again for those winners today? What a good job. Woo! come from. Way down in these lowlands, way up there on my grandpappy's farm, thank you.
Thank you. I'll be careful to keep those love vibrating. Interested in the corn eating contest, I need you to line up in the gazebo. Corn eating contest. Limited number of people that can enter, so if you're interested, you need to be one of the first few down here. Corn eating contest. Line up in front of the gazebo.
Thank you.
Sweet Corn 2022. A wonderful day. It's great to be back. When your friends that can say it about band. First thing I do is pray for time to call. Unplug the telephone. Leave the TV off. I hold you in my arms and say a million I love you. That's what I do. With one more day with you. One more day. One more time. One more sunset. And I'll be satisfied. Leave me wishing still for one more day. Leave me wishing still for one more day. Leave me wishing still for one more day.
Are y'all ready? Okay, we have the Southeast Twirlers going to twirl under the direction of Candy Staples. They are down here in front of the old Regions Bank. So they are going to twirl. Thank you.
Thank you.
Music with my friend. Yeah.